What is up, everyone? Lasco23 here today, and we have the European squad builder. And I actually like this team a lot. I started out pretty well, like 8-1 with this team. Did not get to win the World Cup, unfortunately. But starting with Afellay, 84 pace, 82 dribbling, 74 shot. He scored 9 goals and 1 assist in 12 games for me, and did very, very well. Very cheap on regular Ultimate Team, and a very reliable player. So if you do want to pick him up, I think he should be less than 1,000 coins. Typically is Wayne Rooney at center forward, the 87 overall, 7 goals, 1 assist, the 77 pace, 87 shooting, 81 heading, 83 dribbling, 83 passing. So that high work rate, though, high defensive, high attacking work rate, does not really work well. Most of the time, he'll get too far back and really make you upset, because sometimes you really need him up there, and he'll just be in the defensive third. So, unfortunately, that's what happens with him. 5-star skill for Nani, 84 pace. I think he should be a little bit faster, but anyway, 87 dribbling, 4-star weak foot, 5 goals and 8 assists in 12 games. So, he was really a playmaker all around. High work rate for Bastian Schweinsteiger, 87 overall. Very good defensive player. He got 1 goal and 1 assist for me, but really used as a possessive type of center mid. 86 passing on him as well. So that's what I used him for mainly, just to get really good possession out of him. That's basically all you need to use for Schweinsteiger. Am I going to go on to the next player, or are we not? There we go. Dembele. I am recording over this anyway. So 4 goals and 1 assist. Very good defensive player. I used him as center defensive mid. He starts out as a center mid, but I moves him to center defensive mid. 4-star skill. Overall, really good stats at center attacking or center defensive mid. So very good. Andre Pirlo. He only played 2 games for me, but in those 2 games, he did very well. He got a goal for me. And just a really good playmaker, 91 passing. His shot's only a 75, but his free kick stats are amazing. So definitely try him out if you do have him on the team, or if you do have him in your club, put him in your team, and he'll do wonders for you. Again, Maggio at right back, nothing special, just a decent right back. Didn't have anything amazing to shell out, so just went ahead and put Maggio there. Schmelzer at the left back, again, just basically the same thing. A decent outside back that can get you some good defensive purposes. Thiago Silva, I know, is not from Europe, but I went ahead and put him in there because he's so good. I probably should have put a European center back in there, but chemistry would have been a lot better on my team. Got Vincent Kompany. He got 2 goals and 1 assist. Him in the box on corners is amazing. Definitely would recommend putting him on your team just for headers alone. So definitely a really good player. I wish he had a high defensive work rate, but he doesn't. Joe Hart at goal. He had, like, out of those 12 games, I'd say, like, 9 of them were clean sheets. If you did like the video, leave a like down below. Don't forget to subscribe for more to the content. And here are the goals, guys.